Just because business is bad and all, that didn't mean he gotta talk to us like that.
No, he was a little bit intense.
Yes, he was. Oh, that meeting was tough.
Yeah.
Not at all. Man, he went off on you like, oh, he went off on you. Man, oh.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting that.
Yeah, but the part I can't understand is he yelled, he cussed at you. I mean you stood your ground. I mean, you're a better person than me, because I would have, I ain't gonna tell you what I would have done.
Well, you know, I wasn't, you really know the truth, I really wasn't always like that. You know, there was a change in my life, but I really wasn't always like that. I used to have a bad temper, if you don't believe me.
Wow, man. What happened?
Well, actually, it wasn't a what. It was more the matter of a who. See, Jesus Christ came into my life, and I accepted Jesus as my Lord and Savior. And ever since then, nothing has been the same. Now, don't get me wrong. I used to have a bad temper, and I'm no ways close to being perfect. But since he came into my life, man, things have changed for me. And I've never looked back. And listen, just because he saved me, doesn't mean he's still saved.
Man.
Yeah.
I sure wish I had a life like yours. And do you have his phone number? Can I call him?
Well, I'll tell you what.
My life is really a mess. Woo!
Well, don't think it's so bad. Listen, if he was able to save me, he's not through saving me. He can save you. I mean, whatever you've done in the past, that can be just what it is, just the past. He's able to save me. He can save me. You know, I have something right here. This is a track that we had used at our church, and explains how one can be saved. You know, how you can get to know Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior. That's the church that I attend. And you can use that card on the front. Of course, is the information of our church.
Oh, you all have an email address?
Exactly.
Facebook?
All of that. We're trying to come up in time. And on the back are all of our service times. So I want to give you that.
Oh, y'all have an early morning service. 7:45 a.m.
Exactly.
9 o'clock, Sunday school. My mom never used to always make me go to Sunday school.
You'll get a lot of learning in Sunday school.
Oh, new members. That would be me.
Let's go over this track, and as we go over this track, I'm going to invite you to our church on this Sunday. You just give us a call, and we'll try to make sure that you can be one of my guests.
Transportation.
That's it.
My car's kind of on the fritz right about now.
We can get you to the house of prayer.
Oh, okay, well, thank you.
Let's go over this track, and we'll see if you want to accept the Lord as your personal Savior.
Exactly.
Lean on me.